A new study says black women and men don't have a very optimistic view of the nation, and that politics and policy are having an impact on the emotional and physical health of black Americans. Fox 4's Sean Rabb in with results from this new national survey. Sean.
Right, Clarice. The findings have been presented in other cities. Today, Dallas. Black women's groups say there's a growing concern about the ability and freedom to raise healthy children and families. At Hair Time Beauty Salon, stylist Catherine Hunter feels
a little sad
about the state of our country and worries the damage being done won't easily be washed away.
All the rhetoric that our headman in office send down is scares the kids.
Brenda Reeves sees educational and economic inequality.
We're just not given the same opportunity as other groups are.
Perception or reality, these black women's voices mirrors a new national survey titled The Lives and Voices of Black America.
So most black adults feel the country is off on the wrong track. And we're worried about Donald Trump.
1,003 respondents to the national survey conducted in July, and an overwhelming majority said the country's going in the wrong direction. Most don't think it's a good time to be black in America. Worrying about things like police violence, not just against men, but also what they call the over-policing of black girls, like the McKinney pool party incident, where an officer slammed a bikini-clad 15-year-old to the ground. They say has always been happening.
We've always been dying at the hands of the police. It's just now being documented because we live in a viral age where things can be documented and can't be disputed.
And, like March of Dimes, concerned with the high maternal mortality rate for black women and premature births in the black community.
We want to make sure that all parents have social supports, they have safe environments, safe communities, and they have the resources that they need in order to have their children thrive.
Catherine Hunter hopes those who set policy will think about the lives and voices of black America too.
And try to understand one another. We all are different.
So the goal of the research is to provide a resource for policymakers and others who want to understand the lives of black adults in America and the effects of policy decisions on their lives. Clarice?